For December to February, the Bureau's long-range forecast shows rainfall is likely to be drier than average for large areas. Days and nights are very likely to be warmer than average across almost all of Australia, and both an El Niño and a positive Indian Ocean dipole continue to influence our climate. It was Australia's fifth driest October on record, compared to all Octobers since 1900. October rainfall was below to very much below average for most of the country, with Western Australia recording its driest October on record. Soil moisture for October was below to very much below average for most areas. Small areas in the north of the mainland, southwestern Queensland, and southern New South Wales had above average soil moisture. The long-range forecast for December to February indicates below median rainfall is likely across large parts of the north, west, and southwest of the mainland, and much of Tasmania. There is about equal chance of above or below median rainfall for New South Wales and the central and western parts of the country. Low stream flow is likely during November to January for almost all sites. December to February daytime temperatures are very likely to be warmer than median across Australia. Warmer than median nights are also very likely for December to February across most of Australia. This long-range forecast reflects the influence of several climate drivers favouring warmer, drier conditions, including El Niño, a positive Indian Ocean dipole, and warm waters in the central to eastern Pacific Ocean. For more information, visit bom.gov.au/climate.